2020 has been a year of uncertainty, but let me tell you of a hope that is certain. God loves you so much, He sent His Son Jesus to live on this earth as a man. Although He lived a perfect life, He was sacrificed on a cross and defeated death for my sins and yours. As we celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ, it is my prayer that you have a personal relationship with Him. He is our hope, our peace, and our joy. No matter what is going on in the world today, Merry Christmas!